Aloha and welcome. Merry Christmas. We have a full house. We've had an awesome, awesome day, starting with the breakfast slash gift exchange this morning, moving through massive food production, and then an open house potluck, followed by open mic, and it's just been a very, very rich and wonderful day. And we're going to end it. Well, we're going to extend it with a sound journey. So we're glad you joined us. And as the last of the people get settled, we'll chat very briefly about intentions, because these instruments release a lot of energy in your body, produce a lot of energy, not always releasing yours, but just produces because of the sound waves compressing and expanding the cells that are in your body. And that energy becomes available for you to use. And one of the ways to use it effectively is to carry into the journey with you an intention, whether that's for peace and harmony in your life, the expulsion of chaos in the world, or whatever it is, it's good to have. It's also good to have plenty of water as we move into the journey, and definitely after, and we'll talk about that at the end. Ka'imi and I like to start with three shared breaths, forehead to forehead, honi honi style, they call that. And while we do that, those deep breaths from our low belly all the way up, filling our chests completely but gently, holding for the count of two or three, and then releasing just as gently, I like to ground. And for me, that looks like roots growing from my feet down into Mama Gaia. And, you know, there's really strong tap roots that go down to the very center of the earth, but there's also all of these little ones, surface level and, you know, down into the earth a little bit. But all of those mingle with everyone who's joining us. And I make up either now or in the future when you're watching this in a quantum field of intentionality and shared journey. So I invite you, if it works for you, to grow roots while we breathe and get started. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. Then it'll get a little quiet. And then I'm going to play this rap drum for a few minutes. And then it'll get quiet again for a couple of minutes before I speak you back. And I invite you during those times to just be present with what's going on inside. What's in your head, what's in your heart, what's going on in your body. It's nice to check in as we're entering to see where your body is, note any areas of tension, and see how that shifts in about an hour, hour and 15 minutes. So welcome, thank you, blessings. We'll see you in an hour. Ooh. We have a new bowl. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. And allow it to bring you back into your body. I thank Seth for bringing us into that mind-heart coherence, and would invite you to spend the next few moments connecting again with your heart and those attributes of care, acceptance, gratitude, and compassion. The story I make up is that we don't have enough of those emotions and attributes growing currently, and every time any of us do it, we're raising the vibration of the planet, of all creation. Invite you to take a look through your body, feel what you feel, be present to it, and just notice. As your awareness continues to envelop your body, you may find that your extremities need to move. You may start with a flexing of the fingers and toes. May continue with a rolling of the wrists and ankles. And pretty soon it may erupt into a full-blown body stretch. Don't resist. As I said at the beginning, these instruments move a lot of energy. They can release toxins. When the vibrations move through and find areas of resistance, all kinds of things can happen. So the invitation is to remember to hydrate well for the next 3 days, maybe for the rest of your life. That'll help any toxins that have been released to flush from your system rather than settling somewhere else or back in the same spot they came from. We're going to let our Facebook live stream go, and that means the YouTube, when we remix it and send it out. Blessings, thank you for your time. Merry, Merry Christmas. Hope your next week is awesome. Moving towards the new year, we will be here New Year's Day 2021. Well, New Year's Day, it'll be 22. We welcome your energy here. Thank you, quantum field, no matter when and where. Blessings.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.